Hello, Jodie. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. You like it? You can have it if you want. Jodie, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jodie? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him for me? Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something? You tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No, that was the monsters.
Thank you. It's your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. The training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Keep up! Find your grip! Use your momentum to swing across! Hurry! Holmes, come on! I haven't got all day! Start again.
Take cover. Aim. Shoot. Advance to the next couple. Got it?
Excellent, Jodie.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Going.
Oh.
Faster! Keep your fat ass down! Keep up! Recruit, it's not a fucking Sunday stroll.
Not bad.
Not bad, Jodie. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jodie. Welcome to the agency.
It looks like you
Great
made
job,
it.
Great job, Jodie. Congratulations. Brilliant.
Look, I told you that... Crap.